it's Mike, and this is Old Guy Gaming Time, coming to you once again today to play some Deep Rock Galactic. I am going to do a solo deep dive today. I've only beat one deep dive. I showed you all a failure I had before, but I've got my driller pretty pumped up and ready to go. We're going to go with the cryo cannon and experimental plasma charger, which I really like because it lights things on fire. Who doesn't like fire? I wish I could go with my primary fiery weapon, but I really don't want to, because I don't have an overclock on it. So we're going to the fungus bogs.
Deep dive selected. Let's get this done, team. We've got quotas to meet.
Quotas. Maybe I should check the beers. You guys want to check the beers? Why not? It got Rock Blaster out right now, right? It's
rounds of red rock.
My health is increased. Yes. Let's do that. We are going to get beat up.
Get in my gut.
Rah!
Ugh, never felt better.
Always check the buff beers. We're going solo, baby. Woo! Shit, what just happened? I just got caught. Where am I going? Oh no.
Mommy!
Holy fuck my nuts. Did you guys see that? I got caught. Bosco! I don't have my fucking boots on either. What the balls? Or maybe it's my mouse.
You're the best.
Yeah, it's my mouse. It's like a choir sitting right here. Thanks. Oh, you got a big one incoming.
Right there.
Let's go. Man, I have, what do I have equipped? Okay, good. Got my stuff equipped. Stupid frickin' thing was just being dumb.
Go fetch!
Go fetch!
Another day at the office! Help me mine this!
Oh, it's the ridge atmosphere. That's right, that's why I'm going so fast.
Help me with the minerals here!
Ugh. Oh,
Can I get rid of that stuff? Jesus. So annoying.
Bosco! Zoid! Go! Get to work! Zoid, creep! That goddamn overheating! Can't move! Bosco, mine it! This is so sticky!
Okay. Got enough for a drop.
Bosco, mine it!
There's so much stuff around here.
Never felt better. I can't carry anymore.
Bosco, why don't you get the ones on the ceiling? Gotta look for the little glow-glows.
Incoming! Smoke him if you got him!
First swarm. Bosco.
Bosco.
Good, Bosco.
Bosco, here.
Boom, boom.
It's overheated. Preserve your bullets.
Red sugar.
Help me with the minerals here.
What do you mean two? How do I only have two? Oh, I haven't put them in there. They're just kind of sitting around, you know.
Down the hatch.
Oops. Come on, Bosco.
Inbound.
All right, we're gonna have to go find some Morkite. Might as well load up.
Tripod is here. Everybody, grab ammunition.
I haven't even used a charge yet.
Getting more ammo.
Come on, Bosco. Alright.
Mine it. Go fetch. I think we actually have a chance to make it out alive. Help me mine this.
Where did that go?
HBR.
Oops. This is the only annoying thing about these levels. If you had like a mini mule or something, it would be much, much easier. We're getting close. We're getting real close. So I saw some across there. These stuff you get down to. Yeah. Yeah, look, there's a bunch. Oh, and there's the last one of those guys. Oh, there's a couple.
Okay.
Line it up, Bosco. Line it up.
Swarm, they're here.
Okay.
I ordered a resupply.
Roger that. Supplies are coming.
Good a place as any. Right.
Did
we get it all?
Mine. Meet your maker, Crate.
Come on, Bosco.
Attack!
My face!
Well done, you got them all.
Some light. I'll beat your record this time.
We've got all the Morkite needed. Excellent mining team.
Go pick up the rest, huh?
Well done. All objectives completed. Get the launch controls to return the mine head, and we will send in the drop part.
Go! Get away!
What about this little slime pit over here?
I'm totally loaded.
Anything else useful out here, Bosco? Like we're good.
I'm taking some of the ammo. Much better.
Okay.
Come and get me, you disgusting bug!
Dang it! Dang it!
Keep missing him.
Jesus. Alright, this is good. I think it's good. Let's grab it. There's a button.
My net returning. Escape cannon.
Oh shit! I didn't drop my fuck. Well. Oh well. Drop it on the pod. Hopefully I won't get fucked. Still got two revives left.
It's overheating.
Hey, you wanna sample charge? There you go. That's my favorite new move with those guys. I really like the flamethrower. I want to get an overclock for the flamethrower so that I can, like, totally bump it up. But this cryo cannon is freaking awesome. What are you doing up there?
The deep dive chariot is on the way. Clock is ticking. Move it, team.
Ow.
Cliff Wharton is history.
Here it comes.
Drop pod arrives, waiting for takeoff. Drop pod departing in T-minus 3 minutes.
Fall back.
What do you got coming? I hear something coming. Oh, yeah. Whoa. What just happened? A hole over here. I don't care about you, dude.
That guy in mission control, he really has a cozy.
Ah! Shit! Christ's sake! Thanks. That's good, right? Making it down. Like metric score. Oh boy, lethal enemies. I mean, they're all lethal, really. I hope you all are having a wonderful 4th of July. I myself am. I gave myself a nice shave today with my straight razor. It was the first time I used my straight razor on my head. Pretty damn effective. A little scary. Looked good, though. But try not to get myself caught in the fucking thing again.
Get ready to rumble!
Time to toss the dice!
Alright.
Help me with the minerals here.
You reached the second stage of the deep dive. Complete your objectives, and we'll send the drop pod back in to take you even deeper. And team, don't end up Glyphid Chow now, yeah?
That's a new one. Hey, you're not really doing real things there. That's not physics. Oh. You got a grabber coming. There he is. Eat a bunch of dicks. Eat you. Ah, these are my least favorite. Hate them. I'm not exactly a, you know, far range type of guy.
Make every bullet count.
Eat it. What are you doing? Get the hell down from there. You're embarrassing us all.
Light it up.
I thought it was gold, didn't it?
Help me mind this.
Alright, let's see here. What we got. Alright, looks like some fun stuff. Let's go in this little offshoot first.
Bosco, mine it! Donkey, come here! Time to deposit! Bosco! Eat it!
try not wasting any ammo on those guys. I mean, they're so cute. Maybe someday I'll stop killing them, but I don't know. I think there's like a... you get some kind of reward for not killing them or... in the mission.
Just take your sweet time, old lady! I've got all day!
Oh boy.
I think we actually have a chance to make it out of one.
That was an egg. Should get the egg. Like an that's interesting. Put him on the other side. Go in there anyway. Better than none though. Yeah, see? So always check your corners. Throw some minerals and... ooh, it's a purple thing. Glow tree.
Another day at the office.
Alright. Dolly!
Where is that damn tin can?
Back to the central tunnel. Let's go check it out. Here, and drill it out. Might as well. Go.
Molly, over here. Mine it. Help me mind this. Drone, get to work. I need that damn minecart on legs. Where is it? Bosco, mine it. Ready to blow. Eat,
blood!
supply pod launched.
I should have put it right under it. That would have been fucking cool.
Help me with the minerals here. Supply is here. Ammo taken. Ready to kill some more crates.
What?
I'm taking some of the ammo. Depositing minerals. Go fetch.
Ow. Look at that. That's a drop there. We got minerals all over the fucking place, too. Dude. Funny.
Bosco, mine it!
Try to keep Bosco busy. He's super useful. I've got the mining thing set up for him, so like he does mining. It's awesome. Where is it?
Bosco, what is that? Flares ain't ready!
Position.
Combat positions. The swarm's here.
Mm-hmm. Some gold, Bosco.
Get to work. Eat blood.
Ooh. Good job, Bosco. That's good. We're going down here.
Help me mine this.
I think there's still some up on that ledge. Gonna have to check.
Flares recharging.
Get back there.
Look there!
Those guys get in there.
Molly, come here. Go fetch. I feel void of lies.
Objective completed. Morkite quota met.
That was pretty early. Dude.
Could really go for a cold brew right now.
Leg here. Molly,
time to earn your paycheck, team. Got a doozy of a swarm on the way.
Back to hell!
Oh. Those fuckers. Where is he? Where is he?
Ain't no hiding from
here comes. Sploosh. Dick. I can keep going up this way. La la la.
Getting more ammo.
Just did that guy. There's one over there. Let's go that way. The shit this is. Fuck. Okay. That's weird. I'm gonna go that way. Unfortunate sound effects.
Where is that damn mule?
It all leads back to here. Alright. That way.
Management will be pleased.
All objectives completed. Drive drop pod can be cooled via the mule.
Gonna pop ourselves back over here. Hey, what's up, guys? Can somebody do this?
Yeah. I called for
gone,
the
Lily. Let's move.
Well done. Deep dive transport is on the way.
Nope.
Head over there.
Drop pod has arrived. Retrieving the mule.
Let's follow.
Drop pod departing in T-minus 5 minutes.
We better hurry.
Oh, it's down in that fucking cavern. Piece of shit. Back. That's not gonna do shit for me, is it? Let's just follow the stupid mule.
Move it!
Man. Oh, cool. I've been working on my engineer, too. Two mules and collect some eggs. Just two eggs? So far, so good. Sure they're gonna get me, like, you know, one of those big exploders or something here? So that they can fuck me? Happened. I think I tried an elite once and it just wasn't quite ready yet. That might be now. But who knows? Oh, I love these little egg things. Full of yummies.
Third and final stage of the deep dive commencing. Send a drill team. Stay focused, work together, and you'll pull through. Let's get this thing wrapped up nice.
I agree. Let's. Here's an egg.
I need the fuel right here, right now.
Prepare to fight for your life. A big swarm is approaching.
Prepare to fight for your life! Take the fucking egg, then. Jesus nuts. Right away.
Stand back, supply pod inbound. Swarm, it's a big one, team.
Shit.
Thank you. out. Wipe out the rest and get on with it.
I don't know who Carl is.
Why could not Carl rest?
Yeah, I know it's probably like an inside joke thing with the devs. I mean, it's good. It's a good, whatever it is, it's a good joke. I appreciate their humor. Let's kick over that way. We already saw that we can go right through here. Shit. I like put them all here. I don't know, I've never seen that before. They're all hanging out right here. No. Oh, fuck my... Oh, my anus. Oh, my anus. Oh. There's a fucking bitch. Things. Makes my butthole clench. Does it do it to everybody? I bet it does. That thing, those things are terrifying. It's always nice when you get one of those gold ones, you run it into a tunnel and get like a couple thousand fucking gold off the goddamn things. But shit, it's fucking terrifying. Oh.
Never felt better.
There. Okay. I never remember to throw my axes at the Bernie dude. I wish the mini mules would do something besides get up and sit down and get up and sit down and get up and sit down and get up.
Well done. And that's the last one. All mini-mules activated. Good work, team. Objective completed.
Bosco! Light!
Where's coming from?
Loot bug open.
Yeah. Sorry. These are adorable and all, but filled with all kinds of goodies. Another one. Oops, I activated my thing. Interesting pattern going on here.
go! Get to work! Hover on!
What the shit? Look, there's more. Fucking all over this motherfucker. What is going on, dude? It's like loot bug mania. Molly! We're doing good. That big exploder got us one time. They always get you at least once. I tell ya. How are you gonna make it up there, you dumb dumb? Show me where we're going.
The mule has been called back to the drop point.
The mules are heading back. Follow them and
I'm
let's
just going
get up,
up the wall.
Remember, you can
Dicks.
Always deposit on the side of the drop pod. All mules are secured. Now to get the pod working. First, establishing a proper connection between the pod and the space rig. Set up the uplink.
What we're working with here. Not the worst. Not bad.
Supply pod requisitioned. Launching now.
Time to restart.
Zone, or we will lose the connection. We only got one shot at this.
Bring it, Beckers!
And I lost one of these once with this a frickin' a mega exploder or whatever the hell they call them. Bulk exploder. That is not fair. You cannot stand against that. If I had a full team, maybe, but... Oh, look, there's some...
Triangulation at 75%, almost there.
Why can't I hit him?
Fuel cells have arrived. Get them set up.
Getting more ammo.
Let's get a hot second to see. To stand on top of these.
Fuel cells charging. Stay close to keep them operational. We're expecting an increase in hostiles.
Mm-hmm.
20%.
You motherfuckers!
Fuel cells at 75%. You're almost there.
They heard me. They fucking heard me. It's like a curse.
Fuel cells.
I'm as close as I can be.
One of you has to remain by the charging fuel cells. Get back there.
Thanks.
Save by a machine, how humiliating.
I'm just gonna stay here.
At least one of you has to remain by the charging fuel cells. Get back there. Stay close to the fuel cells.
Nope. Motherfucker! See? This shit. That should be... Man, you cannot do that on a single. How am I supposed to beat that dude? Failure. Oh, that was a good dive too, man. Oh, shit. At least I got a little something. It's just ridiculous. Just to get the fucking bulk exploder at the end. Man. I don't know. I don't know how to do that guy.
I just had it refurbished.
Yeah. So, give us a follow if you haven't. If you have, I really do appreciate it. Thank you all for joining me, and I hope to see you all online.